times I think that one of the biggest problems is the structural access to healthcare, to vaccination, in both within nations, but more importantly, cross-border nation. That is something that has to be undertaken much more rapidly. There is a certain amount of hoarding, and you know, we've all have had third doses and things like that. I wish there would be more push towards a better deliverance across the world.